We are proud to continue the fall band concert with the Glumberg West Hilltopper Marching Band. At this time, the drumline is proud to perform Chris's Cadence, which was composed by percussionist Chris Powers, Glumberg West class of 2000, who wrote it while he was a member of the drumline. Please stand as you are able, remove your hats, put your right hand over your heart, and join the Hilltopper Marching Band as they perform our country's national anthem, the Star-Spangled Banner. Field show, music of The Beatles. Tonight's performance will include A Hard Day's Night, Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, Hey Jude, and Eleanor Rigby. The Beatles were an English rock band formed in Liverpool in 1960, comprised of John Lennon, Paul McCartney, George Harrison, and Ringo Starr, are regarded as the most influential band of all time, and the first to perform in stadiums for thousands of fans worldwide. And now, the Hilltopper Marching Band performing A Hard Day's Night, led by senior drum majors Julia Oletska, Tommy Sear, and Kamari Spencer. Hey, band!
Yeah.
Let's go! It was 20 years ago today, Sergeant Pepper taught the band to play. They've been going in and out of style, but they're guaranteed to raise a smile. So may I introduce to you the act you've known for all these years, the Hilltopper Marching Band performing Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
Band 10, hot!
Yes!
Band, horns up!
Oh!
Set! 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
As a single in August 1968, Hey Jude was a number one hit on the Billboard Hot 100, where it tied the all-time record in 1968 for the longest run at the top of the U.S. charts, a record it held for 9 years. Hey Jude is frequently included on music critics' lists of the greatest songs of all time. When the time comes, please sing along with the Hilltopper Marching Band as they perform Hey Jude.
Band horns up!
Oh.
Set.
Southern Marching Band will conclude their portion of tonight's concert with Eleanor Rigby, which was produced by Sir George Martin, who is widely considered to be the Fifth Beatle. And now your Hilltopper Marching Band performing Eleanor Rigby, featuring the entire percussion section.